Hey, what's up? The other day, Bungie announced they're removing Countdown and Survival from comp, and going forward the modes will be Clash and Collision. I'm pretty excited for the change. Clash is just a classic FPS game mode, and Collision was a ton of fun when I played it in labs. I think it'll be a great mode for competitive. I wanted to make this video as a send-off for Countdown. It could be a frustrating mode, but a well-balanced Countdown match offered a lot of interesting play patterns that you don't find in something like Survival or Clash. I hope Bungie continues working toward creating fun and unique objective-based game modes. Anyway, since there's no trials this week, I thought I'd share a fun Countdown match I played recently. Let me know in the comments how you feel about Countdown leaving. Don't forget to like and sub, and enjoy the gameplay.
Detonate those charges. Nothing else matters. One minute remaining. Show them what it means to attack. Seconds. Make it count. Charge is set. Protect it. On offense. Set the charges or defeat all hostiles. Detonated. This was a decisive victory. If those charges explode, all is lost. Defend them! One minute. Hold them off. Use it. Enemy approaching. Defend the charges or defeat your opponents. Numbers, Guardian. Excellent. Uh-oh. Enemy charging on the set. You know what. Huh. explodes this round. The charges are everything. Set them and protect them. Minute remaining. Show them what it means to attack. Seconds. This is it. Attack! Guard is set. Prepare yourself. Charges and protect them. Explosions can be so beautiful. Again. Match point. They're wavering. Topple them. Hold them off. Together as one. I love it. Double down. Why can't the rookies be more like you? Just thinking about it infuriates me.